Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are well. This is the first session of CS subject. Welcome you all to the session. As we know, we have already started the online classes because of this pandemic situation. But we were not started the CS subject. You know that CS is an easy subject. It is the combination of theoretical and practical concepts. In this subject, it covers programming language Python, computer networks and database management system. Now, in the month of June, we have to complete one unit, unit 2, computer networks. So, let's start our portion, computer networks.